Space Venture, this is Mission Control. Your solar sleds are approaching. All personnel, clear the launch platform. Command checks complete. All personnel switch to channel 2 for status check. Port communication status is go. Propulsion is go. Instrumentation is go. Space Venture, you are clear for port side launch. Last off in T-minus 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. We have blast off.
An old R51 saucer. I haven't seen one of those in years. All this open space, and we hit traffic. We are approaching the gates to the Intergalactic Hyperspace Highway. Use the ship's laser to charge the gate by shooting its energy pads. Once charged, the gate will greatly increase the speed of objects that pass through. Jump coordinates received. Hyperspace in 3, 2, 1. Engage. Prepare for hyperspace. Judging by your current velocity and the continued use of the IHH instruments, you will arrive on schedule. Excellent. A bit more traffic than I would expect in hyperspace. Prepare to exit hyperspace. Black holes are the most destructive forces in the universe. It's best to avoid them. Careful. Don't get drawn into that black hole. Who knows where you might end up? Approaching the next warp gate. Remember to charge the warp gate's energy pads with the ship's laser. IHH at maximum velocity. These boost rates are helping you make great time. Your ability to maintain such a high velocity is quite impressive. More traffic than I would expect in hyperspace. Exiting hyperspace. We will be passing a gas giant. Be alert for debris. I used to know a Martian that flew one of those. Impressive! The number of vehicles on this part of the highway is well above normal levels. Warp gate beacon ahead. Locking on to beacon. Deploying laser. Charge the gate's energy pads. Gate successfully charged. Well done. Judging by your current velocity, with the continued use of the IHH boost rings, you will arrive on schedule. A bit more traffic than I would expect in hyperspace. Excellent. Exiting the IHH. A comet field. I've never detected one this big before. Danger. Comet impact imminent. Evade. Warp gate ahead. Remember to charge the warp gate's energy pads with the ship's laser. Gate charged. Prepare for hyperspace. Your speed is optimal with the help of these boost rings. If you continue to maintain such a high velocity, you may set an IHH speed record. A bit more traffic than I would expect in hyperspace. Good job. Exiting hyperspace. Oh my goodness. How did you end up here? The battlegrounds should not be on the IHH route. Don't hit those mines. They pack quite a punch. This is most irregular. Looks like you're going to have to fly through the battle to the next gate. Time to leave. Head to the hyperspace gate.